Ah, fuck. What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video with Vibes with Dover. But now I'm vlogging, you know. It's gonna be a weird one. I'm not gonna lie. It's gonna be a weird one. Because now, I'm on my way to the clinic. I'm okay, guys. Don't worry about me. I'm okay. Me personally, I'm okay, you know, but I will be going to test for coronavirus, so I just thought might as well bring you guys along, you know, to show you guys the process. But yeah, apparently I've been a contact of the coronavirus, you know, so everyone in this house needs to go and test, you know. Like everyone is all paranoid and everything. I don't see what the fuss is all about, honestly. You know? And sub next and sub loot. But I'm just going there to show that I'm not sick. You know, I'm going there to prove that I'm not sick. You know what I mean? But yeah, man, I just thought, let me bring you guys along. You know, some people may be wondering how the testing process is like, you know. I used to be one of those people, so yeah, I thought I should just bring you guys along in the toilet. Yeah, and just experience it together in the toilet. I'll be taking a video of all of us getting tested, and then yeah, we'll see where it goes from there, you know. I might also have to go pass by the post office again, you know. Yeah, man, but like, to the people who are just walking around without masks, guys, come on, please do your bit and wear a mask, sanitize, carry your own sanitizer to avoid many things, have two masks. Make sure those masks are clean or whatever. But yeah, man, but guys, me honestly, I'm in a great mood. I'm feeling very motivated, you know. I've been listening to a lot of Nipsey Hussle in the morning, you know. I'm feeling like Nipsey, you know. I'm motivated by the spirit of Nipsey, you know. But yeah, let me not talk you guys' heads off. And let's just get into the video. Smash the like button. Smash the subscribe button. Please comment. You know, even if you are just saying hi in the comment, just leave a comment. Leave something, to show me that you actually watch these videos. You know? But y'all. Now we're testing. Oh, this thing is scary. Ooh, yeah, what the hell? What the hell?
Swallow, do.
Relax.
This thing, hey. The thing is not comfortable.
Yeah.
I had it two times. I'm not, but I had it and I survived.
If I was too, yeah.
Never. Never. Bruh, I'm not even gonna lie, that shit was intense, bro. That shit was intense. That shit was intense, but like, it doesn't last for long. My nose is very sensitive. And like, it's very dry, so like, when that guy did that shit, bruh, that shit did not feel comfortable at all, nigga. But yeah, man, yeah. I'm at the mall, trying to get money. Trying to get monies, and then, yeah, hopefully buy some groceries. And then, yeah, carry on with our day, I guess. And so I'm not going to be doing anything interesting after this, I think. You know. But I scratched the car, man. It's not that bad, but like, you know when you hurt a car, sometimes you can just feel it in your soul, like you're not okay in your soul, you know? And it was just like a young scratch, nyana. It's not too much, it's just a young scratch. But yeah, anyways, my mom's not tripping, so it is what it is, bro. But yeah, I tested for that shit. Hopefully it comes back negative, you know? They said the results are gonna come back after 2 or 3 days, you know, so you still have to wait a little bit, you know. But yeah, guys, it is what it is. I'm hoping I can like record a few videos for you guys this week. I'm trying to trigger the algorithm, and so I'm trying to trigger this algorithm, you know. Shout out to the people who watch DDG, you know, they know what I'm talking about. But yeah. Oh, shout out to, I should say shout out to the people who subscribe to DDG's OnlyFans, you know. But it is what it is, and so on. It is what it is. Bro, there was a whole Ferris wheel here at Festival Mall, dog. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a whole Ferris wheel, dog. But because of Corona, that shit is useless.
In the middle.
Bro, I get here, my gents are playing with guns, bro.
I am next, Lapu.
Did you fuck it up, though? My gents are busy playing with guns, though. Did you fuck it up?
No. The bullet stayed inside the sand.
This is where my gents have been shooting before. I hear you fucked it up, yeah. What the hell? Does this thing help, Mara, like when you put the ladder or whatever?
Yeah, you need the ladder. You see how you are moving around. When you put it on there, then it doesn't
move. I feel you.
Some of us that are
tall. Where's that button?
Half this thing.
Hey, can you see me?
What's this called? Donna, give me the scientific name of this gun.
It's an air rifle.
What?
It's an air rifle.
Air rifle. Yeah, that's what he got.
It's an M24. No, I can't be an M24.
Finish and plug.
Yeah, Mara.
Yeah, the one, the look-alike in PUBG. What are we talking about?
M24.
There's also that other one, too. The SKS. What? Is it the Mini 14? Kind of looks like that one as well. So if you play PUBG, you guys will know what I'm talking about. Let's go.
Wait, Joe, I'll check if you're spying or what.
Joe, he's just teasing, Joe.
What are you turning? Don't turn the thing.
Ah, no, you turned it so many times.
I aligned it. No, Joy. When you turn it there, you're still gonna see the red dot.
Right.
Really?
Yes.
My pen. My pen. My pen ring.
Disappoint me again.
Why would I just miss you?
I want them to hear the sound.
Fuck. Why are you vlogging? Stop trying to align the red thing with the cross. I'm gonna miss it.
Ah, Donna, you missed.
At the top there.
You missed. Damn.
Aiming for that thing. Yeah, you guys are right. Press there, Joy. Press for it.
I hit it. There's no way. What?
That's a fucking good shot. You literally hit the sun.
City with bitties, they showing they titties, they fucking with me. Pull up the document, Dominican shorties, be really be looking OD. Montclair coat in the NYC with a PYT and she all on me. Cartier shades and it's dark outside, but I only got them on cause I'm high OD. Move like Obama, I just bought a llama, I named it Osama, it solved all the drama. Just got a comment, spit that on my mama cause being dead broke had a family trauma. I'm giving all these hood niggas hope, showing them niggas ain't gotta sell dope. Take a percentage to show you the ropes, business is business, you know how they go.